Are Messenger calls cluttering up your iPhone call log? If you're tired of seeing them mixed in with your regular phone calls, here's how you can prevent Messenger calls from appearing in your iPhone's call log. Solution 1. Turn off iCloud access for Messenger. Open Setting. Tap Apple ID. Scroll down. Tap iCloud. Tap See All. Scroll down. Find out Messenger app. Turn it off. Also find out phone and FaceTime app from here. Toggle it off as well. Solution 2. Adjust iPhone settings for call logging. Open Settings on your iPhone. Scroll down. Tap App. Scroll down and tap Phone. Tap Calls on other devices. Even though this feature is missing on my iPhone, but if you have it, then use it. Solution 3. Use Focus Mode. You can use Focus Mode to filter out certain types of calls, including those from apps like Messenger. Open Settings. Scroll down to Focus. Tap on a Focus Mode like Do Not Disturb or Create a New One. Under Allowed Notification, customize which apps can send notifications and make calls. This can help in managing when and how Messenger calls show up. Additional tip. Clear call log entries. If Messenger calls still show up in your call log, you can manually delete them. This is how you can stop Messenger calls from showing up in your iPhone's call log. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.